Reaction from Governor Cuomo's medical redesign team continues to pour in.
And some say it could affect senior living in a hugely negative way.
Good evening, I'm Elisa Streeter.
And I'm Lydia Colbita. Thanks for staying with us. The accepted recommendations made last week by the Medicaid redesign team causing some to call the proposed cuts disproportionate and ill-conceived.
And many speaking out today at the Home Health Care Association's annual Advocacy Day in Albany. News 10's Steve Pacer joins us now with more. Steve.
Elisa, the home health care system stands to lose $700 million because of these new proposals. And officials from home care organizations say this is counterproductive since the system was originally designed to be cost-effective and save the state money. Now, when we say home health care, that means people like home nurses, health aides, and therapists. The whole idea is to keep patients out of nursing homes or hospitals if they don't want to be there or need to be there. Those against the recommendations from the MRT say the whole process was unfair from the start since no one from the home health care system across the state had a seat on the board that first made these proposals. Now, if the wishes of the MRT are passed, the worry is that they'll harm what's being called an already fragile system.
When we have 70% of home care providers operating in the red due to past budget cuts, our ability to be able to handle that level of cuts is, you know, that will imperil patient care and access to services and will result in a severe dislocation of the system.
Roger Noyes says his organization has 11 of their own proposals that will be even more efficient. They've been sent to the governor, but so far have been largely ignored. Noyes says now the ball is in the legislature's court to try and help them out with some sort of compromise. Steve Pacer, News 10.